Hello, Garden State Council SHRM. You probably know me, but in case you don't, my name is Lewis Lessig, and this year at the 27th Annual Conference, I have the honor of being one of your keynote speakers. Monday morning at 8 a.m., we will join one another on the main stage to experience the influence of you. To share with you that I'm excited to take you on this journey with me would be an understatement. But to truly understand what I mean by the title, how it'll impact you in what you do on a daily basis, and in what ways it can assist you in your daily life. Well, to understand that, my friends, you're going to have to grab your cup of coffee and join me on Monday morning. Now, for all of you on the fence about coming to the GSC SHRM conference, let me assure you that this keynote is not a lecture. It's not a snooze fest, and will be well worth your time. So when you get off of this video, go sign up and join your friends at Garden State Council SHRM and myself in Atlantic City this October for what's sure to be an engaging experience. Oh, and if you follow me on social media via LinkedIn, Twitter, or Instagram, you never know what I might share about this keynote between now and the time we see one another. But the conference is not just about you hearing from me, of course. It's almost 3 days of learning to expand your own influence with truly special speakers in addition to my keynote colleagues. Incredible people like Joe Urbanski talking about rethinking your culture and transforming HR, or Beth Zoller bringing you the top compliance issues facing HR today, or my friend Jack Gottlieb sharing developing purposeful leadership focused on building what your organization needs, not just skills you want. Or my compadre, the provoking John Baldino, who brings his expertise and discusses how you can create sustainable environments of acceptance, thoughts on behavior modification, in a good way, along with positive peer pressure, among other things. Or the endearing Teresa McGlinchey, who takes the stage for you to discuss the reasons why you and every employer, independent of size, should intentionally give back to the community and have corporate social responsibility on their radar and in their plans. And that is just the tip of the iceberg. In fact, after 3 days of sessions, this year is an expanded advocacy session led by the amazing Meredith Nethercutt, who, for those of you who don't know her talents, is the Director of Member Advocacy at SHRM National within the Government Affairs Office. But I am not going to steal any of her thunder by saying any more now, but that's one new event this year you must check out. How is that for an amazing partial list of some of the most influential people you can learn from and speak with, all just by making the decision to join us, all of us, in Atlantic City this October for the 27th Annual GSC SHRM Conference and Expo? I know I can't wait to see all of my fellow speakers, and especially you, from the stage. So sign up now. I can't wait to see you in October. Have a great day.